We are talking about safety. The handyman will come and help me. It's his number one priority. Hal is all about that safety. We are talking about safety.
Awesome.
The handyman will come and help me.
Awesome.
It's his number one priority.
Awesome.
Hal is all about that safety.
Awesome.
Safety is the name of this here game. Inside my head is one big brain. No protection sounds insane. Tell me there's a way to avoid this pain. Me, oh my, would you look at that? This will help and that's a fact. Let me put on this blue hard hat. What does the handyman think about that? We are talking about safety. The handyman will come and help me. It's his number one priority. Hal is all about that safety. We are talking about safety.
Awesome.
The handyman will come and help me.
Awesome.
It's his number one priority.
Awesome.
Hal is all about that safety.
Awesome.
You learn fast, I'm so impressed. We gotta get to work, time to get dressed. Hard hat check, so what comes next? Let's not forget our high-vis vest. So important to be seen by every last member of this team. Safety first is today's theme. Handyman Hal living the dream. We are talking about safety. The handyman will come and help me. It's his number one priority. Hal is all about that safety. We are talking about safety.
Awesome.
The handyman will come and help me.
Awesome.
It's his number one priority.
Awesome.
Hal is all about that safety.
Awesome.
Two big boots upon my feet, giving high fives to everyone I meet. But now it's time to cross the street, looking both ways to avoid defeat. Every car's gotta stop at the red stop sign.
Wait, what does that mean?
Can't cross this line. Made it to the other side feeling fine. Safety first, I'm talking all the time. We are talking about safety. The handyman will come and help me. It's his number one priority. Hal is all about that safety. We are talking about safety.
Awesome.
The handyman will come and help me.
Awesome.
It's his number one priority.
Awesome.
Hal is all about that safety.
Awesome.
Anytime that you see these cones, remember this is a safety zone. Make sure that you're never alone. Don't wanna get hurt or break any bones. Got two eyes, use them to see. Without them, do not know where I'd be. These safety glasses are what I need to watch Handyman Hal on TV. We are talking about safety. The handyman will come and help me. It's his number one priority. Hal is all about that safety. We are talking about safety.
Awesome.
The handyman will come and help me.
Awesome.
It's his number one priority.
Awesome.
Hal is all about that safety.
Awesome.
We are talking about safety.
Awesome.
The handyman will come and help me.
Awesome.
It's his number one priority.
Awesome.
Hal is all about that safety.
Awesome.
We are talking about safety.
Awesome.
The handyman will come and help me.
Awesome.
It's his number one priority.
Awesome.
Hal is all about that safety.
Awesome.
Oh, look, it's my friend Benji. Let's see what he's up to. Oh, hey there, Benji, how are you?
Hey, Handyman Hal. Got your weed whacker there?
I sure do. I'm actually doing a little bit of lawn work today.
Oh, that looks good.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm getting ready to do some lawn work myself.
Really? That's great.
Oh, yeah. Hey, check out my lawn roller. Lawnmower, it's back there in the truck.
Let's see. Oh, wow, yeah, I see it. Oh, that's pretty nice. Impressive.
Yeah, I got a long list of stuff to do today. You know how you tell us to do it, have a plan?
Absolutely.
Man, come here. This is my plan. See everything I got here?
Oh, wow, yep.
Yeah, that's a lot of stuff. Hey, can you pick that up for me?
I certainly can.
Thanks, Handyman.
I'll take care of it, yeah.
You're the best.
For sure. Well, if you need anything today, be sure to give me a call.
It'll be fine. I got this.
All righty. Well, you have an absolutely awesome day.
Hey, man. You too. Thanks, Handyman Hal. You're the best.
We'll see you later.
I'll see you later. All right.
I'll get to that.
Oh.
Try that again. A little bit harder now. Still not working. Okay, here we go. Everything we got. 1, 2, 3! Oh, this isn't good. Wait a minute. It's still running. Okay, let's do it. These sticks here. Oh, there's one over there. All right. What? I thought this thing had two wheels. Oh, wait a minute. Come back this way. This way. Oh boy. Little came out there. Oh, lost a little more. Easy. Oh, steady. Okay. Oh, hold on. Oh, this isn't good. This is a lot of leaves. Ooh, this thing puts out a lot of air. Oh, this isn't good at all. Oh, there goes my hat!
That looks great. All right, let's get this up. You know, I wonder how my friend Benji's doing. I don't have a good feeling about this. We might need to go check on him. Come on, let's go.
All right, let's try this again.
Hey,
Handyman Hal.
How are you? How's it going?
It's been a little rough.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Maybe a little help?
Would you, Handyman
Hal? Absolutely. Well, first off, I see that you have one slight issue.
What's
the safety? Look, you need some safety goggles.
Yeah, I need to be safer.
Yep. And I was looking.
Put them on right here?
Yep, there you go. And I was looking around the workshop. I actually found another pair of gloves for you.
Nice.
Yep. There you go.
Thanks.
You've got yours and I have mine. There you go. Always got to make sure that you protect your eyes and your hands from all kinds of things whenever you do yard work. Right?
This is great. They're nice and tight.
Oh, yeah. It's perfect. All right, so here, let me help you out here. Guys, your head trimmers, they're actually really awesome. But you know, you gotta be really careful because if you look, there's some really sharp teeth there. Yeah. Yep. Be careful. That's why we wear gloves and, of course, why we wear safety glasses. That way, any kind of debris will protect us from our eyes. All right, so let's see here. So what you want to do whenever you trim your bushes, you're going to make sure you make even strides across the top and across the sides. We've got a couple of weeds here, so we want to make sure we get those out of there, too.
Yeah,
so just like this, watch. Here you go. Nice and easy. Right across the top. Yep. And also, yep, you also want to make sure you stand kind of at a distance because you don't want to fall into the bush. So we'll get those out of the way and we'll keep going, just like this. Wheelbarrow here.
Yeah, it's brand new. I only crashed it one time. Got it at the hardware store.
Well, they actually can be a little tricky. They only have one wheel. And it takes a little bit of practice, but you gotta balance it out and be really, really easy, nice and steady with it. You can't lift up too high too, because you'll see it'll catch down there at the end.
Oh.
Yep. You got some stuff here. We can get some of the stuff up right here.
Thank you, Handyman Hal.
Oh, you got some more stuff up here. Come on.
Yeah,
see? Nice and easy about waist height.
About weight.
Yep, just like that. Okay. Take one step after the other. Nice and easy. We got one right here.
Yeah.
Yep. There you go. See, you got your gloves on. That's gonna help out. Got a few leaves there. See, we can get these leaves.
Yeah.
Yep. Just like that. Good. Oh, you got a lot over here. Come on. You wanna try it?
Oh,
so waist height.
It's about
there. And nice and easy.
Oh, that
there you go. A lot better that way. Yep. Stand up straight and one step after the other.
Oh, that's cool.
See, it's really easy, isn't it?
Yeah.
There we go. All right, let's get this right here.
That one.
Yeah. Oh, wow. See, yard work can be absolutely awesome.
Oh, wow. This is fun.
There we go. Let's go to our next pile.
All right.
Oh, wow. You got a really nice leaf blower here.
Yeah, it's really powerful. It gets them everywhere. I mean, I still got some in my hat.
Well, you do know that you've got a dial here that can tone down the speed of the air blower. Let's see here.
Is that what that is?
Yeah, absolutely. See?
I thought it was like a phone or something.
No. And then, of course, whenever you're blowing your leaves, you got to make sure you stand back at a distance.
Okay.
Right? You don't want to get too close because, of course, they'll blow all over the place. Kind of have to control them. Always make sure that you got your safety goggles on just in case if they blow back.
Oh, my God.
All right, so we'll turn these on. There you go, just like that. See? It's really, really slow, and then you can bring up the power.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that sounds about right there, and then you just stand at a distance.
Yeah.
Yep.
Oh, look at that. That's nice.
And then you can, yeah, absolutely. Nice and easy.
Oh, you missed the spot.
But we can get it right there, yep. That's all it takes. Oh, yeah. You want to try it? All right, there we go. Just nice and easy strides back and forth.
Oh, man.
It's a whole lot easier that way. All right, just a couple more twists and turns there.
You're using a screwdriver.
Screwdriver, that's right, yep. And remember, lefty-loosey, righty-tighty. And go to the right to tighten these up here.
Yeah,
one there, and one there. Oh, perfect. Okay, so I think it's good. I don't think it's gonna be smoking anymore. Yep, so you're good there. Oh, and let me show you this. Right here, on the side of your wheels, you have different levels. That way, you can raise up your cutting deck. For one, you won't bog down. And then number two, it makes it a whole lot smoother whenever you cut the grass.
Yeah, because it can get bumpy.
Absolutely.
Oh, all right. That's great.
So we got that all set. Oh, and I've actually changed your pull string. It's brand spanking new. There you go.
Don't need this one anymore.
Oh, well, hey, did you want to... you want to try it out real quick?
Yeah.
There you go. All right, so you can pull.
All right.
Down. There you go.
Right there. And then pull here.
Nice, firm, but not too hard, not too light.
All right.
Oh, wow. That's an awesome job. It sounds good, too.
It does.
Yep.
It sounds
great. Well, hey, would you like me to finish cutting your grass for you?
Yeah. And then I can pick up some
You can pick up some leaves.
We'll work together.
Sounds good.
All right.
Let's get this all set and ready to go.
Thanks, Handyman.
Today we're taking care of song. So grab your hat and gloves and hopefully you'll sing along. Are you ready?
Come on!
The handyman has got a plan. If anyone can do it, you know Hal can. It's a beautiful day, so what do you say? Do you think that you can lend a hand today? Awesome! Now we got to cut this grass. How, you might ask? We've got to be very careful, but the lawnmower can do it fast. Trust me, it will be a blast. The handyman has got a plan. If anyone can do it, you know Hal can. It's a beautiful day, so what do you say? Do you think that you can lend a hand today? Awesome! We've got to move the mulch over here. Let's use the skid steer. We're gonna need a lot of room, so let's keep the coast clear. Let's put the steering gear. The handyman has got a plan. If anyone can do it, you know Hal can. It's a beautiful day, so what do you say? Do you think that you can lend a hand today? Awesome! Tools, all kinds of tools. Which one will Handyman Hal use? He's got a plan for today. We're gonna laugh, dance, have fun, and play. Need to hang something on the wall. Hammer and nail is your best call. But if it's real heavy and they just won't do, this drill will do the job for you. Handyman Hal, having fun today.
You're awesome,
as he would say. Not done, it's just begun. We're gonna go to the aquarium. Sea turtles are on parade, and we're gonna feed those awesome stingrays. Penguins for the win. When I see them, can't help but grin. Fun, fun for everyone. All day long at the aquarium. Handyman Hal, having fun today.
You're awesome,
as he would say. To hit the mark, bouncing at the trampoline park. We gotta be safe and super careful, cause this place is so delightful. Be sure you don't fall when you're climbing the rock wall. Trust me, you will be just fine, zooming past pass on the zip line. Handyman Hal, having fun today.
You're awesome,
as he would say. Everybody come quickly to the playground. We can play all day and hear that awesome sound. Happy children laughing all around. Ready, set, and off we go. Go-kart racing, don't you know? We gotta go fast, can I take it slow? Can you keep up when we go turbo? There it is, the finish line. Victory is almost mine. First place, awesome, feeling fine. My gold medal shine awesome. Handyman Hal, having fun today.
You're awesome,
as he would say. Handyman Hal, having fun today.
You're awesome,
as he would say.